box truck, couple God first, family second, then the money.
Hey, people.
That's all you got to say this morning?
That's what Uncle Buddy said. Uncle Buddy said, hey, people. Hey, people.
Good morning, y'all. Good morning, y'all. Happy Friday. Well, we headed to pick up a load this morning. Actually headed to pick up two loads this morning. Whatever. Y'all, gas, did you see how much it was?
Gas.
It was $4.38 at this Murphy gas station, but we had 30 cents off because we put our phone number in and get rewards points every time we get gas or fuel here. So
fuel or gas. Even when we get fuel.
Yeah, even when we fill up our cars or our truck.
We get them points.
Yeah. So we were able to get 30 cents off. We've gotten as much as a dollar off here. But we were able to get 30 cents off today, so we're paying $4.08. And our truck was on E almost.
Well,
like the quarter tank.
Quarter tank, yeah.
Yeah. And so we're gonna fill up at $4.08.
So what we're trying to do, the way this helped us, it's helping us is that, okay, it's giving us 30 cents off a gallon, right?
Right.
A dollar.
30 cents off a gallon.
Okay. Now, we take that right there, plus we take the 300 we're going to make right there. And that should pay for this trip going up to...
Going to the first stop, which is...
Going to...
Simpsonville.
Above that in South Carolina, right?
Yeah, so the first stop is only 17 miles where we're picking up from. And then the second stop is in Simpsonville, South Carolina. So, let me go get some ice.
So this is, they let you get 20 gallons for that.
20 gallons, and we only paid $81.78. So now we're gonna get the rest of the fuel at $4.38.
Well, people, I'm gonna tell you it like that right here. Got a different shirt on. Got a different hat on, got different pants on, different shoes on, everything. And I'm still making money. I just thought I'd change it up, man. I kept looking at the video. I was like, man, I am kind of boring, you know what I mean? But I am a boring kind of guy, you know, so it's nothing real exciting about me. I just like to work, like to take care of my family. I like serving God, you know what I mean? I like doing the right thing. At one time, I didn't like doing the right thing. I used to do the wrong thing. But it's been a blessing for me and my wife to start doing the right thing. And so we're blessed to have God in our life, our Creator, Jehovah in our life. You know, so. It's a blessing. My wife do a lot of work, you know. She's the one that really put this business together, and well, we put it together. But her idea, her thoughts and energy goes into all of these things. So of course I'm gonna help her to succeed in this. As much as I possibly can. And with me doing that, the blessings from above, from my Creator, is the ultimate, which helps this business go forward. Really, I really do believe that without His blessing, it couldn't work. I'm not talking about money. I'm speaking of, you know, the relationship that we have, you know, people imperfect. I'm pretty sure I get on her nerve, you know, I can just get on her nerve and she gets on my nerve. So So we gonna stop the video right there and go ahead on and cause we got a lot of trucks coming and let this thing ride. So we'll talk to y'all later.
All right, so we got the last 14 gallons. They came out to $64.98, right? For 14 gallons. So you see the difference when you have a discount? 20 gallons at 81 and 14 gallons at 64. So, you know, you can't beat these discounts whenever you can't beat them. Just whenever you can get them, sign up for rewards, whether it's Racetrack, Exxon, Murphy's, even with your fuel cards, if they're offering like 16 cents off, and it just makes sense to do that fuel. But these regular gas stations fuel is gonna be a whole lot cheaper.
What about Upside?
Oh, let me put it on the screen right now, you guys. We also use an app called Upside. Murphy's, we can't give it at Murphy's because of the rewards points that they already have. But anytime you fuel up, it is. Anytime you fuel up and you check in on the Upside Fuel Rewards app, you get cash back. Okay, so if you're interested in that, you can do it in your car, you can do it in your truck. Anytime you need to fuel up, even if you make purchases at that gas station, you can also use the Upside app. This is not sponsored. You can also use the Upside app at restaurants and all types of places. So download this app, use the code on the screen for an additional discount for you and for us. And we'll see you guys on the road.
Because every penny counts in my case. Every dollar. Every penny. I save it all. I try to save everything I can. Because, man, I don't never know when you're going to need it, man. And I be needing it constantly. You know, I got a garden going. I'm going to show y'all that garden. I ain't going to have to go down there and get no green from a buddy down there in Hawkinsville. I'm going to have mine already. He going to have to come get some from me. Kale, turnip. I'll show it to you.
What else you got?
We got kale and turnip. We call it.
And what else?
I don't know what else.
You ain't put me no cabbage down.
Oh, yeah, yeah, cabbage. Got some cabbage too, man. I forgot about the cabbage.
Don't forget about the cabbage.
Yeah,
now.
Yeah, the cabbage. Matter of fact, he got a little bit of head on about that deed.
Already?
Yeah, a little just, bit of one like that.
You just planted it a week ago.
Going on 2 weeks.
Well, got a green thumb, y'all.
My brother helping me out too, though. You know, he got me buying all that fish oil. He got some organic pesticides and stuff like that, you know.
Sean, you had to do the right, huh?
Yeah, that joke can grow something.
Yeah, he does. He can really grow some, y'all.
So, that's the business. Y'all be safe.
Woo. All right, we'll see you guys.
On the road again. It's so good to be back on the road again. Hey.
We almost there, y'all. We're supposed to be there at 7:30. We stopped for breakfast. Says we'll get there at 7:27. You know we're picking up at the regular place first.
Uh-huh.
And when we come back, we picking up from a warehouse around the corner.
Hold on now. I ain't never been there either,
but that's what we doing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so.
Same folks.
Same people, but a different warehouse. So, this is a two pick, two drop. And it's our first time doing a two pick, two drop. So, we gonna show y'all how it's done.
They can't put it all on at one time?
I don't think it'll fit.
Oh.
Not really sure. But, well, I don't know. It may be because their freight is considered dedicated freight.
Yeah.
So you can't put other freight on it at the same time. Probably if it was coming from the same warehouse, but I don't know. And it may be because we're supposed to be there at 9. We probably don't have time to pick up the second.
Oh.
Turn it out. So whatever the case may be, we're going to do it like they say, Anna babe.
Yeah, yeah. As long as they give me that money. Hey.
It's a little chilly out here today.
fall is definitely in the air. We can roll now, you guys. You got to worry about that heat with no air. Well, we got all the parts. My husband just got to put them, take time to put them on there. So, but we made it. You doing okay? I'm doing pretty good. How about you?
I do all right for old man.
I'd rather be.
Have a blessed weekend.
Huh? You too.
Yes, ma'am.
I should have been doing one here.
I don't think they had smoked sausage before. I'm getting full already. This is the bread. I don't think they had
bread smoked. Better than the biscuit.
Yeah. The biscuit thick.
Mmm.
You bought some peels.
Mmm, right. I ain't gonna get real close, so he can't hear me smacking. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Smacking.
Hey, what's your name here, man?
Jojo.
Jojo, he said, Jojo said, hey.
Kibo been out here yet? You see y'all?
Kibo.
Hey, babe. Would you rather drive trucks in the summer or the winter? Look at all that meat they put on your. And you took a bite out of it. Don't drop it on the ground.
Ain't gonna drop. The egg and cheese right there, man.
Fried egg. They had grits.
Mm-mm, good.
They had grits, scrambled eggs. They had cubed cinnamon rolls. They had bacon, smoked sausage, flat sausage. They had sausage and gravy for the biscuits. Biscuits. They had it all, y'all. We went in there one time, and they just had sandwiches made up in a warmer. They had stopped doing the big breakfast. But they back doing the big breakfast now.
No, Coach Kobe. I guess the customer kind of went down when they had them already fixed.
They might have had some issues with their equipment or something.
Mm.
Babe, would you rather drive trucks in the summer or the winter? And why?
It don't make no difference. If I get the air conditioning fixed. Once I get the air conditioning fixed. I don't mind driving or having some air conditioning.
Right. I don't want to drive in the winter because you never know when you'll be in a state and the weather get bad. I don't want to drive in the snow or ice on the road and stuff like that. But other than that, I like driving in the winter.
I don't like the ice and snow, man. I'd rather not even go out like that.
Yeah. That's the only part about wintertime. We get sent somewhere. And the weather change, and we stuck in it. I just don't want to be in it. Then he got to drive, cuz. Then he got to drive, cuz I ain't driving in no, he probably wouldn't let me drive in no snow way. No way.
Not with me in no. No way.
What if you was tired and you just couldn't keep your eyes open?
I had to pull over on one.
And I can bring us on in while you sleep. I could bring us on in while you sleep, baby.
Uh-oh.
Okay, look like we finna get loaded. Y'all, I got him good on the vlog now.
Yeah, got a wife and a daughter. My daughter finna be 18.
Oh,
congratulations, man. And we're very proud of you.
Yeah. Very good.
Y'all gonna put me on camera.
Got you, JoJo.
Thank you.
That's how they do when they throw it all on you.
Way back.
That's how they do. They throw it all on you, y'all.
No, she do a lot of stuff, though, man. I ain't going to tell no story. That's why I did do most of the driving. I did what I'm good at, and that's what she good at. So I can understand why she, you know, be talking to the camera, and the camera don't be on. I just be looking. I be like.
So you knew the camera wasn't on?
No, I didn't know the camera was on. But once I find out the camera went on, that's when it got to be funny.
I'm ready to try these, but I'm not hungry. Y'all like the Mexican sweet corn? That's what this is supposed to taste like. Fire roasted sweet corn flavored popcorn. I bet it's good. Don't turn your nose up. I'm going to try it on camera when I'm ready to try it. I'm going to try it on camera. He better not put his mouth on it.
Let me tell y'all what my grandbaby did. What our mama did. So my grandbaby go to these little recitals. Y'all don't see her with the little dance thing when we went to the when we went to the little dance. So my daughter, her mama, text me and my wife like 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, she ain't never texted.
I've been before 7 o'clock.
Like, she ain't never texted her. What's going on? I thought somebody had got hurt or something.
Three quarters of a mile.
Trying to find out my grandbaby selling popcorn, caramel popcorn. What else kind of popcorn?
Chicago style. It was cheddar cheese and caramel, hot popcorn, nuts, gummy bears, all kind of stuff.
Mixed nuts and all that kind of stuff. I was like, oh, okay. And she had to sell like $300-some-odd worth of stuff.
Right, that was her goal.
Yeah, that was her goal.
How much did she have left when they sent us the link? Like 200 or something?
270, 250 or something.
So, we bought $100 worth of popcorn and candy and nuts, y'all. We didn't get much for that now. One bag of popcorn was what, $30?
Yeah.
One of them big bags? Oh, you got three bags for $35.
I thought it was 17.
You got three bags for $35, then you got another bag for $18, and I forget how much the nuts and the gummy bears was, but we spent $100. Yeah, we spent $100. But we helped her knock her goal down, though. She knocked that goal down. Last time I checked, she only had $50 more to go.
She did good, yeah.
Yeah. They know the call,
pop. So, then what I can't understand, why she want to go buy some more popcorn. You know what I mean? Little popcorn galore. It's still at the house, Eric. Here we go with some more popcorn.
All we got at the house is sweet popcorn.
Yeah, man.
All we got left, and that one little bag of hot popcorn. I'm not eating no hot popcorn. You can eat the hot popcorn.
I know you.
You might like it. But all we got left is like caramel popcorn, and even the one that's mixed with cheddar, the Chicago style, is mixed with caramel popcorn. Sometimes you just want popcorn. We bought a big old bag of popcorn, like.
She bought a big old bag of popcorn. Popcorn bag by this big, man.
That
by
tall.
This big one. I ain't like I'm saying.
Ask him how much of it left.
About this big around.
Ask me how much of
big
it left.
Big around this third wheel right here.
Big Lots got the big old tall bag.
I'm like, man, why didn't they let it go buy all this popcorn?
And where the popcorn at now?
Still at high.
You gonna lie to the people like that?
Man, we knocked that popcorn down.
That popcorn was good.
Like. It was some good popcorn, though. I'm saying it was just a regular popcorn with a little salt on it.
It was an organic popcorn with sea salt. It just tasted perfect. It was light, and it just had the perfect flavor. It wasn't over buttery, over salted. It was just good. I'm
so
gonna
I started tasting popcorn like that right here. I'm like, oh, okay, then. Stuck my hand in like this.
Now this
is good popcorn.
I'm going back to Big Lots to get some more.
But I ain't buying no more caramel popcorn. Nobody.
That caramel popcorn gonna probably go stale. But we helped to knock a goal down, though. All right, y'all. We done talked to y'all for 7 minutes. This gonna take up the whole video. We'll see y'all later.
If it's worth it, ain't no question. I want money, 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 money. Dispatch. Fresh, hit me up, bout to load again. So we on that road again. Amazons, we pulling up in budget trucks for show again. Thanking God I know it's him. 22.5K, that's just on our YouTube. Mess around, go up a thou today. Drive 1,000 miles a day. Every time they talk it down, it seem like we be miles away.
Let's go.
Box truck, couple, God first, family second, then the money. We can talk some business if it's worth it, ain't no question. All about money.